Tigers, and welcome to Tiger Vision News for Friday, November 10th.
I'm Abby, and this is my co-host, Alani. Thanks for joining us today.
Something pretty special is happening in our library next week.
That's right.
It's the FMS Book Fair, and it'll be here next week.
Let's go find out more. I'm Ben here with
Mrs. Ammons.
When is the first FMS Book Fair?
It starts next week on November 13th.
What kinds of items will be for sale at the book fair, and anything special we need to know?
Well, we have a good fair plan for you. I took my library aides, my 8th graders, to Scholastic, and they actually built the fair for you guys this year, so they're hand-selected for types of things that we think kids here at FMS will like. Included in this is going to be the brand new Wimpy Kid book called The Getaway, and then we also are bringing a lot of boxes of the book Wonder, and then the companion novels that go with that, as well as the picture book.
I'm Kyra here with
Jerome. Edgar.
Chad.
And what are you gonna buy at the book fair?
Pencils.
Posters.
And racing.
Okay. Thank you. I'm Kyra here with
Joseph.
Connor.
And what do you plan to buy at the book fair?
Books.
Erasers.
Thank you. I'm Kyra here with
Sabin.
Brooke.
And what do you plan on buying at the book fair?
Erasers.
Books.
Thank you. Bring some extra cash to spend on some of the stuff Ms. Ammons will have for sale next week.
Here's a look at a few announcements.
We've got a very special assembly at 2:30 today.
It's the Macho Man contest, and it's going to be funny.
I can't wait.
It cost a dollar to go, but the money is going to our canned food drive.
So donate more if you can.
Also, make sure you are donating both cash and cans to the drive.
The drive doesn't last long, so it's really important for us to bring in our donations fast.
People are counting on us, and Thanksgiving lunch is Monday.
Invite your parents to come eat with you.
Hi, I'm Taylor Harris.
Tina Martinez, cafeteria manager.
When is this Thanksgiving lunch taking place?
Our Thanksgiving dinner will be on Monday, November 13th.
What will we have to eat?
You will have turkey and dressing, mashed potatoes, green beans, a roll, and your fruit with whipped topping.
Who all is invited?
Everybody's invited. We encourage everybody to come and join us.
How much will the lunch cost for students and parents?
For the parents, it will be $4, and the guest will be $4. And for the children, it will be the regular meal.
Thank you.
And it's going to be a great time to get together and celebrate what we're thankful for at the start of this holiday season.
Thanksgiving break is November 18th through the 25th.
We're ready for some time off.
Now let's go check in with Howard and see what's going on in weather.
Hey, I'm Howard here with your weather. Current conditions partly cloudy, 50 degrees, with a wind southwest 13 miles an hour and 10% chance of rain. Tonight's regional forecast, there's no rain in our area. This week's five-day forecast, nice weekend ahead with about 20% chance of rain. I'm Howard with your weather. Back to you.
Now it's time to find out what's going on in sports.
Hello from the sports fans. I'm Kyle. This is Ben, and here's a look at today's sports.
We're starting off today's segment with a look at the athletes of the week.
I'm Star here with
Sean.
What sport do you play?
Football.
What's your favorite part about the sport?
Tackling.
Thank you. Hi, I'm Star here with
Austin.
You were chosen for Athlete of the Week. What sport do you play?
Football.
What do you like most about that sport?
Hitting people.
Thank you.
Congratulations to our 7th and 8th grade volleyball teams for winning city champs. You guys rock.
Yeah!
That is it for sports. Back to you.
That's all we have today.
Everyone have a great afternoon.
We'll see you later.
Until then, Tigers.
Bye.